This is your Gymnastics Minute. Today I would like to introduce to you some exercises to make your stalter to handstands stronger and more technically correct. A lot of this has to do with your lower abdominals, your low back, and your ability to turn upside down. So the first drill is very simple. You just hang upside down on the bars and create a swing, trying to keep the knees tight with the elbows. The chin stays on the chest so your body is compressed. They can do a set of 10 and all the way up to 20. Another strengthening move and also a timing and technical move is to cast to the handstand, drop with flat hips, and then compress to the same position that Cassie was just in on the low bar. Handstand, flat hips, and under. Head a little more down, right there. And one more time. The hips will fall open from the handstand and then snap under. Then take the same floor rail, move it to the floor, just like in a stalter press handstand, only you're gonna see her lift her hips up and lower and lift and lower and lift. Very intense exercise for the lower abs. And now Cassie's gonna show you how all of that conditioning has helped her stalter to handstand. Like two or three. And you see the compression at the bottom, the head stays in. And that's your Gymnastics Minute.